three very difficult things to do in life. It's very, very difficult to climb a wall which is leaning away, leaning towards you. Very easy to climb a wall which is leaning away from you. Very difficult to speak immediately after a heavy and great lunch. And that's what is visible during the initial session. And third, very difficult is to speak with esteemed panelists, the great panelists on the dais. What I'll try and share is some of my thought processes. I'm not going to share what the country should do, what the government should do, what this and that. I'll share with you whatever little bit we are doing as part of Indians and leave it to you to judge whether it is making some headway or progress or not. I've heard the first two speakers, the esteemed panelists. Let me tell you my views very clearly where we have to really focus on. So far, the focus in our education system is the scoring marks. Rat ke lao, tip ke lao, chit bana ke lao, kaise bhi lao, but first aa jao. First aane ke baad kya karna hai? Modi ji ko gaali denge, unemployed. Kya sarkar ko gaali denge? I am unemployed. I suppose the major change what we need is we need to move from scoring marks to create to having an education that focuses on job, or much better, creating entrepreneurs who will create more jobs. And it's very simple, it's not tough. The question is, our current education system, if you really go, I'm fortunate to, you know, get associated with many management colleges, including NDIM. And I must say, this is one college, on a regular basis, I keep getting an email about regular interaction with the industry. Really, a round of applause to Mr. Dr. Bansal for doing this initiative, creating this regularly. And I suppose this is something most of the colleges need to take it at a higher level. सर लेक्चर देने आ जाओ भाई क्यों देने आऊं एक घंटा नहीं मेरे को एक दिन बिगाड़ना पड़ेगा फीस पैसा नहीं दे पाएंगे सर हाउ कैन यू एक्सपेक्ट अ सीनियर इंडस्ट्री गाय टू कीप कमिंग टू यू रेगुलरली विदाउट एनी रिटर्न आई सपोज एजुकेशन सिस्टम नीड्स टू चेंज इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू हैव अ सीनियर पर्सन कमिंग फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री once a year for an hour, and that will change the system. There has to be a curriculum in the system, in the education system, in the management colleges especially, where not 1 hour, but daily 1 hour has to be really dedicated with few top guys from the industry who have really had the passion to make the change. As some of our earlier panelists said, the passion is critical for it. Now let me come back to you what we are doing as far as passion is concerned. Organic wellness. I have not set up my factory in one of the big cities. We are in the remotest village of our country where still today getting a nut or a bolt I have to go to 40 or 50 kilometers. Getting power is a major issue. Forget about water. Skilled manpower, forget. You get a manpower that is good enough. We took that challenge. When we went there, including the banks, we were told we are idiots. We will be failure. We don't know what we are doing. We said, let's take the challenge. This is what our country needs as an industry. We went to the remotest village in Bundelkhand, set up the most modern plant of our country, and used only the local manpower there. We do not have any manager, any person from outside that village. And above all, there are no CCTV cameras working, seeing what the guys are doing. It's on trust, ownership and partnership basis. It's possible. The same guy who is unemployed, illiterate, uneducated, he is running the most modern machine, the best way. Machines are imported from different countries. I'm amazed to see them chatting with a Chinese engineer on a WhatsApp. The Chinese doesn't know the Bundelkhandi language. This Bundelkhand guy doesn't know the Chinese language and still my machine works. It's not easy. when initially machines, you know, go for a breakdown. It's very easy. I get a call, the machine is not working. I said, no problem. You will get it repaired. You will do it. Because if I take the call of picking the call, talking to the guy, and getting the machine repaired, I have created a precedence of solving the problem. Whereas, I am very clear, my team can solve problem better than me, provided we give them the trust, the responsibility, and above all, ownership. Going forward, employment is a big issue. Today, I can hire at least 50 more team members in my company. I'm not getting it. What I get is fixed salary de do sir. Result kya hai pata nahi. Bhai, main kitna kamaunga daily yaar. Main dene ke liye. I suppose country needs this mindset change, as I said in the beginning. Keval apne ko marks score nahi karne bhai. There is no point in hitting a century and still country loses. So the challenge is, are our graduates, yeah, but every third person I see is meet with a doctorate, PhD. How many research, how much research we have, how many patents we have, how much creativity we have, nah? We take pride in being the IT hub. What IT hub? Facebooks and Googles and everything, it is all overseas. Time has come, I suppose, personally I feel, for India to look at a different way together. And with Dr. Pan's leading PhD Chamber of Commerce, I am sure these initiatives what are there, certainly the century, the coming decade belongs to our country. But certainly strong measures need to be taken. Recently I had few internship requests from a premier management institute. First question is, how much will you pay? I was surprised when my HRF came. So they are expecting some money for the internship. I said, tell them we will charge 50,000 rupees per month to train them. I saw this is where, I'm sure this is something regular which is being faced by everyone. My friend, look for. I don't give in. Nothing is free in this world. I earn with a lot of energy, a lot of passion. And my focus is to make sure everyone in the chain, starting from farmers to the motherer, to the associates, to the customers, are in a win-win situation. And above all, starting an industry in our country is still it's a pain, despite really, you know, driving through the ranks. If I were to start a food industry, you know, the kind of licenses, tea board license, coffee board license, FSI, this is that. Man, just make one license. I am an Indian. I am not a thief. Give me a freedom to run for 5 years without a pen. Instead of daily on a regular basis, something or the other comes up. And lastly, I'll end up with a small story which is very, very close to my heart. At my first job, I was standing near the sea in Mumbai with my father. He was saying, you know, a lot of steamers were moving around, ship was sailing. What is the most important part in this ship to sail? You know, diesel or engine, these are no sun, it's the water. If water is not there, ship cannot sail. And if the same water enters the same ship will sink. My dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, it's the same story with our country, it's the same story with us, same story with the industry. Money is very, very, very important to all of us. But let that money not enter our heart. Let's use that money for the welfare, for the future, for the growth of this country, and I'm sure coming decade belongs to India. Thank you so much for the invite once again. Thank you.
Suggest to me a parent whose child born in Delhi and getting 92% mark in CBSE, he does not get admission in Delhi University, which is controlled by the government of India. What he should do?
Sir, I can tell you about my son and what I am telling. beyond 92%. And last and most important, sir, let me tell you one thing. All successful industrialists, if you see, they never scored such 90% mark. Thank you so much.
Thank you. No, we can discuss that later. Thank you so very much, Mr. Gupta.